Maybe I should...
Anything, if you need...
Ugh, damn it. Stupid delivery, sir. There's materia missing again.
Oh. Say, friend. Oh, yeah. I had a feeling about you. Now, how'd you like to do a job for me? You just need to collect materia you find on the street. It's really easy. Won't take long at all. All right, let's get started. To make things easier for you, I asked everyone in the neighborhood to stay indoors. So use those fast legs and go get some materia. I see you found all 20 materia for me. Your time is... not the fastest. Not bad by any means, but... So anyway, here's what you earned. Alright.
Welcome!
All right, let's do this thing.
Hey!
Hmm? Oh, hey, Bruno.
Mister, you're leaving? It's a good thing I caught you. Here, I wanted to give you this materia before you go. I promise I'll never steal again. That's why I want you to keep this for me.
Hey, good for you, kid. I'm glad I was a good role model.
Mister, don't use that materia to do bad things.
Of course not!
Well, never mind that. There was one more thing I wanted to say. Mister, you need to work a lot harder to be worthy of Aerith.
Where is this coming from?
Between you and me, I'm pretty sure Aerith is really sweet on you, Mister. Well, I'm rooting for you, okay? If you need help, come talk to me, okay? See ya!
Hmm. Looks like I gained a lot of trust. Well, I'll hold on to this materia then.
The building! Genesis! You traitor! Why do this?
Activating combat mode.
Thank you.
Let me give you a hand with the flowers.
No, it's fine. These flowers, they only want to be tended to by me.
Seriously?
Warm-up's over!
Good luck!
Thanks!
Activating combat mode.
The welcoming party.
Activating combat mode.
Surrounded! Man, there's just no end to them! Fine, fine! Come and get it! I'll take on all of you!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
but they ate up a lot of time. Gotta hurry. Or not. I guess life's just not that simple.
Yeah, no need to remind me.
That stung. A cut above the usual riffraff, are we?
Ha! No problem!
Activating combat mode.
I need your help.
Do you? Honestly, what are you thinking, Angeal?
I'm not really sure myself. At times I feel as if my mind is mired in fog. But Zach, no matter what happens, I have to protect my honor. As long as I hold the Buster Sword. Zach, join my battle. Our enemy is all that creates suffering.
All right. I'll help you.
I'll carry you there.
No, wait, I...
Flying feels pretty good.
Hey, sorry.
You're late.
Sephiroth, you look thin. On to business. I'm certain Hollander has ordered Genesis to eliminate Hojo.
Hojo? As in...
Yes. The director of the Shinra Science Department. Hollander believes Hojo robbed him of his rightful position.
Then their target has to be the Science Department upstairs.
Forget about Hojo.
Same old Sephiroth. Fine. Then you take the lower levels. I'll go outside. Zach, go up. I leave Hojo to you.
You got it!
What is Angeal up to exactly? Right now, I don't have a clue. But we're fighting together again. That's good enough for now. All right. The science department is this way.
Activating combat mode.
This is the slums.
Something wrong?
It's just really cluttered.
So you don't like it?
Just the opposite. I'm right at home.
Hooray! I knew you'd say that, Zach.
Is that really a good thing?
Conflict resolved.
Later! Oh yeah!
Professor, are you... Good! You're safe!
Can you please be quiet?
Hey, the building is under attack by Genesis. Their target might be you, Professor.
And so, you are my protection?
Anyway, can you come with me, please?
Degrading monsters are nothing to fear.
Are you talking about Genesis?
Indeed I am. A memento from a bygone era. When men could deem any unclassified life form an ancient.
Unclassified life form?
The celestial calamity, Genova. You need not know of it. Soldier's duty is not to think. Just follow your orders and protect me.
looks complicated. What's that noise?
What you just did was release test sample monsters onto the lower floor.
Monsters?
Too ferocious to be of any use. I was about to get rid of them. Such timing. I charge you with their disposal.
What, me?
I will tell you something interesting. The detention cells on 67 are being used to store items. The monsters you just released each hold a key for those item storage cells. Those storage cells may be holding some useful items. If you're interested, try to get the keys from the monsters. However, how you take the keys from the monsters, you'll need to figure out yourself.
Honestly, I don't find that very interesting at all.
Even if you fail, there is no need for concern. After 3 minutes, a tranquilizer gas will be released.
Did you hear me?
If you dispose of the monsters within 3 minutes, I will not report that you were responsible for the accident.
Okay, sounds good. But tranquilizer gas, you say? Is it gonna tranquilize me as well?
You won't need to worry if you finish within 3 minutes. This will be a good test to see if you truly are Soldier.
Must be the samples. Hey, where are you going? Whoa. My eval and soldier pride is at stake. Come back here. Man, they're scattered all over the place. Gotta take them out, fast. So, I can take the items in the cells, right? The monsters have the keys to the cells. Here I come!
Activating combat mode.
There you are!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
The end! Oh yeah!
go!
Activating combat mode.
Escape!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
The end! Okay, all done.
There's some time left.
Good.
Well, there can't be anything in here. Well, there can't.
Good. It's open.
Good. It's open.
So, okay, better. Professor, cleaning's done.
You disposed of all the samples. I suppose I must accept you as first.
About time!
I was able to acquire some intriguing data. The items you picked up are yours, but I locked all the cells once again. No more exploring for you. I must say, this is very interesting data.
That's my data. Don't use it for evil.
You seem purposeless.
Well, no. I have a purpose.
I thought you said I would have some visitors. Are you prepared to sacrifice your own life to protect this great intellect of mine?
Well, I... Of course you can count on me! Come and get it, is what I say! I'll show them the power of the next generation of soldier firsts.
That is most encouraging. Don't lose against some failed project by a second-rate scientist. Oh? Well, look who's here. Hollander sent you, correct? You think that if you obey Hollander, he'll stop your body from degrading. Is that it? Pitiful. Just pitiful, I say.
Genesis.
A second-rate hack like Hollander couldn't cure a cold.
Genesis, that's enough!
Ah, what do we have here?
My friend, the fates are cruel. There are no dreams. No honor remains. The arrow has left the bow of the goddess.
The entire cast of Hollander's freak show.
Shut up, you!
Loveless, Act 4.
Where the two friends challenge each other to a duel. An ancient epic. I read it thinking it might aid my research, but pure drivel.
How does the duel end?
Unknown. The last act is missing, and yet to be discovered.
There are various theories. The mysterious gift of the goddess. What is the meaning behind it? For us, at least.
Hey! Hold it, Genesis!
My soul corrupted by vengeance. Hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation and your eternal slumber.
He's summoning again!
Zack, I leave this to you.
Huh?
You can do this. Trust me.
Don't leave me here! Stop! Come back! Aerith? Listen, can I call you back later? I have some company. Don't keep your guest waiting, she says.
Activating combat mode.
Thank you. Let me give you a hand with the flowers.
No, it's fine.
Let me give you a hand with the flowers. Where did everyone go? Come on, pick up.
Who are you calling?
Sephiroth. I just can't seem to get a hold of him.
Oh, haven't you heard? Word is, Sephiroth has shut himself inside the data room. In the data room, communication devices are strictly prohibited. It's no wonder you can't reach him.
The data room?
Apparently. He's researching the history of the Shinra Science Department.
Oh. Aerith, what's up?
Question. When are you going to make it for me?
Make what? No!
The flower wagon. You forgot?
No, of course I didn't. Hold on, I'm coming.
Activating combat mode.
This is not good.
All's well that ends well, Slick.
It's done.
That's Turk's teamwork. Pretty good, right?
Better run for it!
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Take
that. See it. Got him. Got him. Later! Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
So
this is the slums.
Conflict resolved.
Better believe it, leveled up too.
All right, let's see the results. There, your data from last month.
All right, bring it, me from last month.
Ah! No improvement whatsoever.
Training's over.
Ah!
Maybe I should leave him with Sephiroth for a while.
Missing. I'll explain later. Things will escalate. Be prepared.